Move it. Ah, 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 move it.
Luis is watering the sawdust, not to grow trees, but he's putting out a small fire. He noticed that it was smouldering, and it's obviously from a spark that's been blown over, because somebody to the north of us set fire to their machamba just now, or a little bit earlier on, and it looks like it's just blown. This is one of the things we've always been frightened of, is setting fire to the sawdust. But apparently it burns for a long time if it sets fire. There's a big sawmill at Amatonga, same as like ours, with a disc. Apparently they set fire to their sawdust and it burnt for 2 years or something silly.
Their habitat has been completely destroyed. It's quite worrying, because we got a sort of monkey explosion going on, and the little vervets are all over the place. The other day the chef de poste actually suggested to the population that she get some hunters in to shoot all the monkeys in our little forest, which wasn't a particularly pleasant thought. First of all, you destroy the animals' habitat and then you slaughter them. But anyway, now this is a tricky bit. Here we are at Odie's dam. Oh, I'll just go down there a bit. Doing a bit of reversing here. Ooh, went around a bit too fast there. I seem to be sort of stuck on a hump. Oop. I got out of this. I'm trying to reverse so we can go up the hill again. Hope we don't fall into the dam. That hasn't got any water in at the moment. Help, help, help. A little tricky reversing here. Yep. Oh, oop. Okay. Oh, we're going a bit. Oh. Ooh. There we are.
Here's our dam, which is getting a little bit better, or more, whatnot. We're putting in an overflow, so that should it push come to shove and the thing actually fills up with water, we'll be able to. The water will be able to go somewhere. We made a whole bunch of concrete slabs. Doing sort of. And then at the very end, I'm just going to put another foot some stones on some and cement it in a little bit, just so that the water can run away nicely. Keep well away from the actual dam wall. This is a small dam that we had built recently. It's just a little bit of water in it. The water seems to be evaporating faster than it's going in there at the moment, despite the heavy rains we've had. Built ourselves an overflow. All the way through there. I think it'll be about 1.5 to 2 million litres. That's sort of my estimate anyway. It might be quite interesting to see if we can get some water in it when the dry season comes. This is the grass which has been at the top end of the dam, which has been flattened last night and this morning and yesterday. Finally managed to fill the dam up. One day. Everybody's very surprised. There's Valerie and Luis, the carpenter, and the dog, Bandit. Here's our overflow. This has got water running, all this water running in is now running out again at the other end. Just see it. Just as well we put that bloody thing here, otherwise
this is Louis Raoul, our carpenter.
That would make quite a good photograph, actually.